Hi guys, I am here again to do my live talking a bit, giving some advice to all my almost 30,000 followers. Thank you very much guys to follow me. And today I want to give some advice about my new Mac ProBook that arrived just 2 days ago. Guys, I am so happy of my purchase. I have always used Windows and Microsoft since I started using my computer. I start using computer very late respect to the young generation because I am almost 53 and I started to use a computer about 22 years ago when there was the massive computer that you were using F1, F2, F3, and I dislike at that time computer, but now I am very passionate. You can't live without computer. I am not fixed with technology, but I realize that computer and car nowadays are very important if you want to work, especially if you don't live in a big city where the public transport is very good. You need to have a car to go working. I have many people from USA, for instance, and if you live in Los Angeles, probably you need a car because you can move around without it. And also here in Bristol, where I am in the UK, I need a car if I want to travel outside Bristol or in the opposite side of Bristol where I live, because the public transport is not amazing. And the same is for the computers. You need a computer to work, to connect with your friends, blah blah blah. And this time I had decided, especially when it came out Windows 11, to leave Windows and try Apple. I have already an iPad. You can see this is my iPad from 2017 and is amazing. You switch on the iPad and start to work. I was not so sure about the computer, so I have decided to buy a refurbished Mac ProBook that is this, my new computer that I bought 2 days ago. Is refurbished. I am not paid to advertise this website. Anyway, I use a computer discount. There are lots of websites around where you can buy refurbished Mac Pro books, and I pay this £399, practically £400. The computer arrives from Dubai and is working perfectly, fantastic. At the beginning, you know, Apple is not Microsoft, so it's something new. I already used my iPad, so I was not newbie to learn the rules of Microsoft, but the news of Apple, the rules, but I am not an experienced, super experienced IT engineer, but I can do with my experience. So if I can do, probably you can do. So many people are writing to me after I posted, I have this amazing computer from Apple, blah, 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 well, you are lucky, I can afford and Mac Pro Book. Yeah, it's true, if you buy new is lots of money, $1,200, $1,300, can arrive also $2,000 if you buy something very special. I pay just refurbish £400 and it's doing its work perfectly, and I am sharing my experience with you, so maybe someone that is watching my video tomorrow order a new Mac Pro Book and his life will be much easier than working with Windows and Microsoft. The only advice I give to you, look at the system, must be not very old. So the computer, the system must be around 2016, 2017. Yeah, that you need to check. I can't give more information because I am not an experienced IT. But anyway, pay at least £50 more, but try to buy a newer, newest computer, like the car. No, when you buy a new car, I always say don't buy a car 12 years old. Try to buy a car of 5-6 years with not many kilometers. With a computer, it's not the same, but anyway, try to buy a computer that is not very, very old, even if it's an Apple. And the technology of Apple, guys, is amazing. I don't have an iPhone because I like a Samsung. I don't know why, but I have always used Samsung since my first telephone Android, and I don't want to change it because I like Samsung, and but it's like Microsoft, so for that now I am with Apple. So guys, I am also here to talk a bit about my shop. I have uploaded, you know, my eBay shop, and I have already posted something around, and my Etsy shop, lots of coins. I have a massive collection of coins. These are British coin, new penny, one penny, £1. I have coins from Mexico, coins from Argentina, coins from China, old Italian coins, lira, because I was also a travel agent and I traveled all around the world, and I was pick up these coins all around, and now I have decided to sell through this eBay and Etsy shop. Then I tell you a secret. Ooh. Last Saturday I was walking in Wales, and there was a golf camp. So I say, oh my god, I need to be careful that if I arrive a golf balls in my head or my eyes, I go to the hospital. No? So I was walking quite fast to be far from this golf player when my eyes saw a golf ball that is here. So I pick up and I say, I want to see if it has a value, these vintage balls. Very dirty, no, no cow poo on top of the balls. Eh? It was, even if there are lots of cow and sheep in Wales and England. Anyway, I wash the balls, and through Google Lens, that is another app of Google, I don't know if you no, probably many people follow me, are younger than me, and they are very experienced. Anyway, many people maybe don't know. It's an app of Google, you can download on Google Play, and it's called Google Lens. Practically, you switch on the app, you put this object in front of the phone, and the phone recognizes the object and give you the story of the phone, the object. They can say what is it, how much it cost, where you find, blah, blah, blah. And I discovered that this Altus vintage used golf ball has a value. This value for this, the value for this ball is around £10. That is not too much, but consider I found lost in the countryside, and now I am selling on eBay. But everything is connected. A golf can have a value. Why? Because golf is played by rich people. Rich people invest lots of money in their sport. So everything is connected with golf can have a value. So now I will start to go around this golf camp to find new balls to sell on eBay in my Etsy shop. Obviously, it's better if you write a bit of story. Where did you find this object, your ball, and why, where, what you are doing? So before throwing away all things, always check through Google Lens the value, because you can have a small treasure in the wardrobe and you throw into the bin. So don't do that. Nowadays, everything is old or vintage can have a value. Everything is from 90s, 80s, and older, better and better. Like vinyls are fantastic vinyls. So consider, I have vinyls of Spandau Ballet, Duran Duran, Madonna, the new vinyls, when they started to sing, and my mom threw into the bin, gone forever. Yeah, I lost a fortune, guys, really. So you don't do this mistake. Have a look, guys, on my etsy.com/shop/lauraartist68, on my eBay, all my links, onlyfans.com, auralbern, blah blah blah. You know everything, you follow me. So guys, thank you very much for following me. Namaste. Stay safe, wash your hands, wear a face mask, and do the COVID vaccine when it is the right moment for you. Ciao ragazzi, a presto. Ciao ciao.